Why is it important specifically for juniors and seniors to attend prom?
It's like a great memory to have with like all your friends and stuff, and it's something you want to look back and show your kids.
Okay. Where can students purchase prom tickets, and how long are they going to be able to purchase them?
So tickets go on sale next week in the bookstore for $60, and then they go up by five, so then $65, and then $70, and they're $80 at the door.
Who can attend prom?
Juniors and seniors mostly, but we have guest passes and underclassmen can come with an upperclassman date.
Why was the theme chosen for prom this year?
We decided to do vintage circus because we thought it would be different and like something creative. It's a great experience and it's a fun way to end the year.
Sweet. Thank you. You're good.
It's okay. Thank you.
When did you first start driving?
When I first started driving, maybe, I think it was like 16, something like that. So a couple years ago.
To go out and kind of explore the area around where you live.
Yeah, you definitely want to know like a good radius of where you are. And
yeah, landmarks really help. So know the names of the freeways and which direction they go.
It's good to know the roads around you. Just make sure you know like, you know, some of the basic roads and the crossroads and stuff by your house and stuff, and make sure you really know that. It's gonna help you out.
Yeah. Just take care of yourself when you're out on the road, but be aware of what other people are doing, because it's not just you out on the road.
Around stuff.
All right, kiddies, at the end of this video, this is where we've ended up.
And there you go.
There's the reveal. This is where we've ended up.
So, that was the Drowsy Chaperone. Oh, I love it so much. I know it's not a perfect show. The spit take scene is lame and the monkey motif is labored. But it does what a musical is supposed to do. It takes you to another world. And it gives you a little tune to carry with you in your head for when you're feeling blue. You know?
You made it!
Yeah!
Welcome to my latest experiment. This is a big one, the one I've been waiting for all my life.
Graduate!
You need your credits, kid.
Make sure you pay your student fees. With money.
You got your cap and gown yet?
Yeah, I did, actually.
You need your cap and gown to graduate, you know that?
I'm very aware, yes.
Do you know that? You need your...
Alright, I'm ready. Good evening. I'm Dr. Emmett Brown. I'm standing on the parking lot at Twin Pines Mall. It's Saturday morning, October 26, 1985, 1:18 a.m. And this is temporal experiment number one.
Sophomores, class of 2017.
there are 24 remaining spots for your senior trip to Australia, New Zealand, and Fiji. There will be an informational meeting Thursday, May 7th at 5:30 p.m. in room 802, the drama room. See Miss LaGuardia or Mr. Fisk for more information. There is a $200 discount for early sign-up and affordable monthly payment plans. Experienced epilepsy or seizures in the past year, please consult your doctor to ensure it is safe to take senior trips. Side effects may include loss of sight, random vomiting, explosive hemoglobin, and protoplasmic dysfunction.
Get that thing hooked up to the car.
Watch this.
Yeah.
My calculations are correct. When this baby hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit.